Welcome to Food on My Mind. Today I'm going to cook a paneer dish for paneer lovers, which is kadahi paneer. If you want to make hotel style kadahi paneer, this is the right recipe for you. Let's take a look on ingredients. We need 200 grams of paneer, 2 pieces of onion and tomatoes, cashews, green chilies, coriander and ginger garlic paste. Let's start with cutting paneer in the shape of cubes first. Now let's chop the vegetables. I'm taking onion, chili and tomatoes. Let's prepare curry. Add 3 to 4 tablespoons of oil and add onions into it. We will cook it until it turns golden brown. Let's add ginger and garlic paste into it and stir for some time. Let them cook nicely. Now I'm going to add some spices like turmeric, red chili powder, sabji masala and garam masala. And I have to cook it well so that you can see the color should be very nice in the oil. You should be able to see the red color. Now I'm adding some green chilies into the curry and tomatoes. I'm going to cook it for some time. Now let's add some cashews into it. It will give the thickness and richness into the curry. You should cook the curry until it leaves the red color oil, and let's keep it for cool down for some time. Now I'm going to pan fry my paneer because I want the paneer should be very crispy and crunchy. So I will be doing a little golden brown crust on my paneer. And then I think my masala is cooled down already, so I'm going to grind it and make a paste out of it. Now I'm going to cook this paste again and add some kasuri methi into it. I'm going to add like 1/2 cup of water, as the gravy was already very thick, so I just added some water and I added my paneer into it. Now I'm going to cook it for 5 to 8 minutes. Open the lid after 5 to 8 minutes, you will see the paneer. It's so gorgeous and tasty. Try it at home and thanks for watching.